儿子吗？聊着吉林人歇着。Nicole Henry, daughter of Joe and Debbie Delagar, escorted by Scott Richard, son of Bobby and Teresa Richard, sponsored by Gulf Coast Building Systems. Felicia Schecksnyder, daughter of Eddie and Stella T. Schecksnyder, escorted by Brian Holliman, son of Roberta Holliman and Kermit Holliman, sponsored by Animal Medical Center of Opelousas. Katie Hardy, daughter of Sam and Sissy Hardy, escorted by Mike Berrio, son of Jane and Lynn Berrio, sponsored by their parents. Ashley Bergeron, daughter of Billy and Bernadette Bergeron, escorted by Jonathan Longlinet, son of John and Mary Longlinet, sponsored by their parents. Schecksnyder, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. James Schecksnyder, escorted by Corey Gautreau, son of Dale and Lisa Gautreau, sponsored by their parents. Daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Norman DeCalvin, escorted by Larry Martz, son of Mr. and Mrs. Lawrence Martz, sponsored by Lynn's Family Pharmacy. Amy Martz, daughter of John Dale and Barbara Martz, escorted by Nicholas Lalonde, son of Ruth Lalonde, sponsored by Mr. and Mrs. John Dale Martz. Adrienne Richard, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Wayne Richard, escorted by Jeremy Olivier, son of Mr. and Mrs. Marcel Olivier, sponsored by Arneville Superette. Kristen Stelly, daughter of Bert and Glenda Stelly, escorted by Chad Guidry, son of Kevin and Faye Guidry, sponsored by their parents. Tiffany Richard, daughter of Rose and Wayne Richard, escorted by Jared Brode, son of Lisa Brode, sponsored by DM Brode, Masonry.
I'm graduating this year. He said, I'm 23. I didn't stop.
Naomi Taylor, daughter of Robert Lee and Brenda Taylor, escorted by Corey Dublishan, son of Mike and Vanessa Dublishan, sponsored by Washington State Bank. Julie Longwell, daughter of Sue Saucier and Jeff Longwell, escorted by Gregory Hebert, son of Joy and Larry Hebert, sponsored by Bobby Degatere and Sue Saucier. Entrance of the High Court. Duchess Tanya Votro, daughter of James and Elaine Votro, escorted by Duke Gabriel Ollier, son of Kathy and John Ollier. Ladies Ladies and gentlemen, Her Majesty Queen Amanda Arno, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Harlan Arno, escorted by His Majesty King Brent R.T., son of Mr. and Mrs. Calvin R.T.
Carol, God, I'm
kids. Up at 3 o'clock this afternoon.